to a fork in the road, stuck in the middle, trying to find all the answers to all of life's riddles. Come to a fork in the road, stuck in the middle, trying to find all the answers to all of life's riddles.
Yo, what's good, people? Back with another video, so you know that's time. Let you know what's on my mind. Yeah, enjoy the content. Like, share, comment, and subscribe. Check out the other videos when you got time. And I'm just gonna keep this thing short and sweet, man. I'm just gonna tell you like this, man. Whatever dumb shit you thinking about doing that could potentially get you into some trouble, I don't care what your reason is behind it. If you feel like you need to do it, I'm not condoning you doing it. But what I'm saying is, like, think about this, man. Trouble way easier to get into than it is to get out to. Out of. I said out to. I meant out of. You know what I mean. It's easy to get into trouble, hard to get out of it, man. You know what I'm saying? And I guarantee you, whatever it is that you got your mind on, you know, it may seem pressing enough for you to take some irrational action. But if you really sit down and think about it, all things considered, you can find more than enough reasons not to go through with it. But if you don't, man, you ain't gotta listen to me. Just know that trouble is easy to get into and hard to get out of, you know. Some of y'all might still be dealing with residual effects of previous trouble that you created for yourself, and now you gotta deal with it, you know what I'm saying? So I just want you to, you know, have that in your mind as you go throughout your day and go throughout your life in general, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's hard to get it, hard to get out of trouble, man, you know, especially, you know, you make it harder for yourself when it's some stupid ass trouble that you could have avoided anyway, you know what I'm saying? And trouble comes in all shapes and sizes, you know what I'm saying? Trouble can be the wrong relationship. Trouble can be the wrong action, you know? Trouble can be the wrong mentality. It's easy to get into, hard to get out of. Think about how hard it is to turn around a negative situation, how hard it is to turn around your way of thinking because you think negatively. That's today's video.
But either way the story goes, I bet you I'm a